Belfry, I'm inside the orchard.
Don't get distracted. Find a good spot to eavesdrop on the ballroom, and security can't know you're there, so keep a low profile.
I wanted to do ballroom dancing. Ballroom's right there. No way all these people knew Bruce.
What time they let us in?
Are you always this impatient? Why is this hotel always under renovations? I paid for five-star service, not to smell plaster all day.
We're making some improvements, ma'am. I'll let the hotel manager know that I can see that.
You'd better.
Stay focused. Get to the ballroom.
I heard the Wycliffes are coming tonight.
They'd be stupid not to.
Stop babbling. I don't want to hear you cry. Does my grandmother have the heart or what?
No, I don't care what happened to you.
I have to attend the banquet. When I'm done,
this must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again, with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky.
We'll impress the voice tonight, I'm sure.
Belfry, the security systems should be down now.
Good work. And remember, those guards out there are actually court members. Don't hesitate to take them down.
You got it.
I know you're here. Show yourself immediately.
Don't let him get away.
There we go. A way in.
Belfry, I'm about to enter the ballroom.
Now the party can really kick off.
Did you sign the guest book? How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us.
Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem.
You're right. His death ought to be a celebration.
What do you think this is?
That's a few matches. We're gonna get them all.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing. When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
You that formal wear was required this evening.
This is formal wear.
What do you mean you won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor.
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sai. I'll relay your message. Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone.
I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Where is the voice?
Business is good. Great, even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Of course. We'll have to continue this later.
There's one.
Of Gotham, may I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
Host? In an owl mask? $10 says that's the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Holy voice of the court. We have a match.
We have to stay on him. Maybe we'll get lucky and he'll take off his mask.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
Voice got in an elevator, and now I can't track.
Robin, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints.
Between the floors.
Maybe that's where the voice went.
Not a good idea. We don't even know where that elevator goes.
Thank you.
Maybe this haunted stairwell leads to Lucky 13. Belfry, I'm on the 13th floor and found a court door. This has to be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Floor. What are they hiding here?
The Court of Owls is what.
Now, if I was the voice of the court, where would I be?
You can't have just vanished, right?
Belfry, any idea where I should start looking? Belfry? Oh, of course, there's no cops. That would be too easy.
The old voice of the court isn't that old.
While we walk the halls of power with our
over. I wonder what they were looking at.
Inoculation was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him.
So the court killed Langstrom for working for someone else. If this recording isn't enough for a conviction, I don't know what is.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. Make it so Langstrom never existed. We must send a message. You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain loyal to the court.
So many names. High profile murders, missing persons. Langstrom's on here. Is this a list of court targets? Gotham architecture. Did the court have a hand in all these buildings? Gotham Cathedral. The courthouse. Controls the different power structures in Gotham. No wonder they're so powerful.
Of course. I should have known it was you. It's high time we talk.
To the vice unknown.
thought you wanted to talk.
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
You're trying to destroy Gotham. I can't let that happen.
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You talk like you weren't just another villain, hiding behind a mask.
The only one hiding behind a mask is you, Tim.
Jacob Kane? How do you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it.
The people of Gotham aren't puppets. When they find out you're pulling their strings, they're not gonna like it.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Except Robin doesn't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
For protectors of Gotham, you sure murder a lot of your friends. Kirk Langstrom, his assistant?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his fortune to fight for this city. You fight for yourself. He never would have stood for this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
I'm nothing like you, Jacob.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Oh no. I should get back to the ballroom.
I'm with you.
You think you're looking alive, lightning!
Try this!
Just like I practiced! Incoming!
Yeah!
No, no, please, don't!
Come on, Robin. Belfry, the League of Shadows just crashed the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
Did I just see that?
Got something for you?
Nightwing, are you that king to die? You should run up!
League's just killing everyone. This is all. Time to fight.
Well, here.
You ready?
Yeah.
Montoya, it's Robin.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
I was inside. I saw everything.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
The League of Shadows. They're a secret organization that... Actually, I'll just send you our files. You'll see. Thank you.